what increasingly is concerning me is that we are seeing trends of how our location data is being used alongside our identity information. And when we have studies pointing to the fact that we only require four X and Y coordinates to identify who you are without knowing your name, without you providing a token or a biometric, and just with four location points, we know who you are, not just where you are.